Okay, Bad Bunny concert part one. You already started.
Barely. Okay, Bad Bunny vlog, get ready with me, all that shit. Today.
Happening now.
Right now. Oh yeah.
Primer. Glassy.
I'm using a Too Faced Hangover RX Replenishing Face Primer. And then I'm using the Dermablend Flawless Creator. So I'm using my Sonia Passion Beauty Blender.
I'm using actually the Maybelline Urban Decay. I was thinking of mixing it with with my Makeup Forever one for more full coverage because it looks kind of like glowing. Dewy?
Yeah, glowy, dewy.
Same difference.
Yeah. But we're trying to be dewy, not oily, you know? There's a difference.
I'm using, I don't even know what this is. I think it's Real Techniques.
That one's huge too, and you're making fun of my big ass beauty blender. Like,
wait, come here.
Mine's just a little thick, but.
I think mine's is the Real Technique ones. I don't really remember, to be honest.
Real Techniques is good. I really like them. But I decided to try something different. Okay. So I'm going to be using the Too Faced Born This Way Multi-Use Sculpting Concealer and Vanilla, and then I'm using the Fenty Beauty Concealer and 185. You can't even see it. I'm like,
are you blending it? I'm sorry. Okay, so I'm gonna use the Kylie Jenner Concealer in Amber, and I'm gonna grab, if I can find it, angled liner brush, and then I just kind of grab it off the brush. And I'm gonna carve out the eyeballs.
I like to put like little dots on my forehead because my forehead is like darker. That's gonna use the Fenty Beauty Blender. So it's the only one that she has. This one actually really looks like it works really good to like when you're trying to cut your face, like bake your face.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it works good for like under eye, but not really for face.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I have two.
Because I'm gonna set my under eyes so that none of the fucking eyeshadow falls off onto it. Because I did my face first. Dude, I literally did my makeup backwards today. Really? I do my eyebrows and then I do my eyes and then I do my foundation. But you started with your foundation, so I was like, alright, let's go.
Yeah, Anastasia or
which one do you like better?
Benefit or Anastasia?
I think Anastasia because I did Anastasia. Let's be 2-in-1.
Are you gonna do eyeliner?
Maybe. We'll see how it goes.
I did bring my eyeshadow primer. Oh my god, I was tripping balls right now.
I'm gonna use this pink right here in this NYX palette. This tapered crease brush to blend it out.
My e.l.f. Complete Coverage Concealer to cover my cut. Wait, what was it? I really forgot the word. Cover my eyebrows.
Okay,
what the fuck am I saying? I can't speak English.
The same tapered brush that I use to blend my pink, and I'm gonna grab this purple right here. Alright, so I just tapped it on. Are they even? Yeah, huh?
I'm gonna put my Milani eyeshadow primer. I'm getting there. I'm gonna go.
This brush, it's like this to blend the corner. Okay, so I'm gonna cut my crease. And
I'm gonna contour now. I'm gonna let the eyeshadow primer set because it takes a lot to set.
Like barely contouring.
The NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop Contour Concealer in the shade Mocha. And I'm letting my eyeshadow primer set right now because it takes a while to set. It's okay. Look at that harsh concealer. I mean concealer. That harsh contour. I'm gonna blend this shit out. Watch, bitch.
Bro, when I dropped it, okay. I'm pretty sure it recorded.
I mean, they didn't miss anything, so. Fucking eyeshadow.
Black matter.
No, let me bake first. I'm gonna use the Milani Translucent Light to Medium powder, but just for like my under eyes. And then the rest of the face, I'm gonna use the Becca Cosmetics Hydra Mist Set and Refresh Powder in, I don't know what shade.
Translucent.
I'm like thinking like, what shade? That is what.
This is us at the club.
This is literally, that's literally me, like, when I take a shower and listening to this. I'm gonna be going in with the same eyeshadow as her, the Celestial Thunder by Dominique Cosmetics.
Alright, I'm gonna use this blue eyeliner at the bottom.
I'm gonna start with Lucid Dream, which is the bright pink one.
Going in with the light pink right here, and then I'm gonna go in with the purple too later. But I have the eyeliner on. This one got fucked up, but don't ask us how we ended up on different parts of our face at the same time.
I know.
We started at the same time. Alright, you guys, just to add like a little more pop, I'm using the Cover FX in, I can't say that fucking word, this purple.
Amethyst.
Thank you. Just in the inner corner. Oh, that was too much. Like, okay. Okay, I'm gonna wipe off the bake now because it's been on there for a few minutes.
Okay, this pink is so pretty.
Yes, dude, it really is.
I love it.
She's a little... Dude, this eyeshadow palette is beautiful. It really can.
Wait, so I know. That's one thing I like about eyeshadow. Like, it always looks ugly as you as you're like starting it, but once like the outcome is like done, like it's so pretty. So trust the progress, honey, or progress.
Process.
You know what I'm trying to say though, but just trust it. I don't know, I like to go really like thorough with all my makeup because obviously, bitch, I can't do makeup. But Cinnamon Hot's color is still uneven, but I just want to blend it. There's no like eyeshadow number, so I'm just blending it because I feel like, girl, blending is key to everything. So just keep on blending. And your life will get better. Okay, so now I'm gonna go with my MAC Studio Fix 24 Hour Smooth Wear Concealer. And I'm gonna cut.
So, this is most natural. And then, I'm just gonna add like lipstick on top of it. It's the Anastasia lipstick.
My fucking eye. Sorry.
I'm gonna use it. Okay, I'm gonna use the Anastasia lipstick in Ashton. So I use Most Natural Milani. I'm gonna take this actually to touch up my makeup. The Celeste.
Sorry.
No, good.
I don't know what this is called, so go ahead.
She's using blue coal liner.
Ooh. I know that look kind of scary, but wait, bitch, I'm not done. Now I'm gonna go with Eternal Light in the inner corner and on my brow bone. So can I borrow this?
Mm-hmm. Clean it though. I think it's dirty, no?
This one, we need a new makeup wipe because this one's already dead. This shit's dry. I'm gonna go with the Milani Silky Matte Bronzer Powder and Sunlight. And it's just to warm up my face more. I'm full of blush. So I'm going with my Alamar Cosmetics. And I'm gonna use Paraiso. Okay, then I'm gonna go with my Milani highlighter. Sunblock.
Alright, so she has. Oh shit, that shit was not closed. She has these Sephora lashes right here that we're just gonna apply onto her falsies already. So I just grab it, then wiggle it.
And also I'm gonna use my NYX Control Freak Eyebrow Gel. because you gotta set these bad boys too. No? I like it.
Ooh. I really like them. They're really nice eyelashes.
Thank you. Wow. Anyways. Hey, y'all. Alright, hold on. I think I'm missing something, though. My settings for the Urban Decay. These, like, setting spray.
I'm gonna vlog. Like, actually, at the, actually, at the concert. I'll add clips of us there. Or should we just meet him outside?
We can meet him outside.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh, okay. This is Scylla's fit. Hold up. I wish I could change the camera.
I look so
funny.
You're gonna turn left and exit off.
Yeah.